Hello there, everybody. Welcome back. BogMod here. Still playing Victoria 2, where things are going quite grand. Rebels in Portugal again, eh? Eh. Aw, oh, dang it. Oh, well, you know what? Go there. Anyways. We retain a dominating position at 4,500 points. A dominating presence. Peace offer from Peru. Dunk. Here we are. We did it. We destroyed the armies and helped out our good buddy, Colombia. And you know what? I'm going to get rid of this fleet now. Monitors and vanish into the ocean. They don't need to exist. Not when we've got battleships and cruisers. There we are. Modern bank, central bank system. More administrative efficiency. We'll get some neoclassical theory next. Here, buddy. I'm even going to help you out by upgrading the railroads in those newly acquired lands of yours. I'm super nice. Now then, I was dealing with a thing over here, wasn't I? One artillery, one infantry. Let's just see what happens when I combine these. Have a recon, 1.3. Yep, yeah, alright, that should be good. Make my arms a little bigger, a little more punchy. See, tax fish up from my international monetary exchange. Ooh, the National Banking Act can be done now. Let's take a look at the National Banking Act. What do I get? Loan interest goes down. And you know what? For $1,000, let's do it. While our government has for some time maintained a central bank, so much within the economic debate have begun arguing in favor of monopolizing the issue of currency to a strict government prerogative. Proponents argue that this will lead to an increase in economic stability, so it sees as a fundamental breach of the freedom of trade. Yeah. It's weird to think about, like, money just coming from whoever. Oh, and I can do another vote. Wonderful. Everything's going my way. All right. I'm going to increase it to the wealthy can vote, allowing the middle class and the rich to still vote. Let's see. 12% want that. Nobody cares about me, my ability to appoint the upper house, so I'm going to leave that as is. There we are. That's the attack on the workhouse. All pops in central have become more liberal or gain militancy. Thank you. Split. Split. There we are. You go there. You go there. Oops. There we are. Go down there. What do we got here? Interest, inflation, weapons. Tax efficiency up. Handy. I'm going to leave... Actually, I don't think I'm going to leave any of my armies there. Now that I think about it. Do I have any more being built? No? There should have been another infantry being built. I guess it didn't click as I should have. We get some Prague military men out. Then we need what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. 7 and another cavalry. Okay. Military. Build armies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more cavalry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There we are. And then I can divide them up once they're all nicely settled in. Time studies. Checking how much time each task took for different workers, and then analyzing how work could be sped up by checking my specific task was done or my moving tasks around in sequence. More factory output, which is great. My income is wonderful. I love my incomes. Cat and Mouse, what's this? The Cat and Mouse Act was so infamous, was an infamous British law passed in 1912. In order to combat the suffragette tactic of using hunger strikes as a means to build sympathy for the suffragette cause. Let's see, the law stated that a person could be released from jail to recover from any serious illness, would be jailed again on recovery, thereby washing the government's hands of any harm caused to the woman in question by the hunger strike. Unless they could ignore the matter, and regain consciousness, or everyone gains militancy. Yeah, I would mind some more militancy. Suffragists and suffragists? Yeah, we'll push for a conservative agenda. And we'll push for economic responsibility. It's all being improved. Time to spend more money on my fortifications. Industrial production investments. Okay, cheaper factories again. Actually, I believe I have three armies in... Yes, I've got three armies there. So... I'm going to do the same in Africa that I did in North America. Or in Europe, I mean. I live in North America. There we are. Let's see. A brilliant original theorist. Just a theorist. An alliance offer from Greece? Why would I care about you, Greece? I I just don't care. And you go there. I don't care about you guys either. Stop pestering the mighty German nation. I'm busy doing things like building better fortifications across my colonial holdings. The better to protect my people. It has nothing to do with oppression. Let's see, suffragettes picketing a local bar in our provinces, becoming the laughingstock of the entire state. The sight of two frail upper-class women standing with their placards at a bar, people suffrage and temperance. So it's going to anger on the lower classes who feel that the well-offs and the high and mighties and the holier-than-thous are trying to patronize or matronize the soft-stream rhetoric. Yes, I have to go with, oh well, freedom of speech and all that. Things looking... Oh, that could be upgraded. Pretty defensive, I'm happy to say. Level 4 forts everywhere. The girl in Detmond. Meh. The general pattern. You know, all these generals. Oh, what's this? Organic work, eh? Did I read this already? I feel like I read this before. Well, I've played the game enough. I probably have. So basically, rather than resist, it's all about, you know, doing your own thing. I'm going to take the option that gives me the least militancy loss. Mayday Parade. Okay, the militancy. There we are. See, I'm getting lots of airplanes now. It's just I don't think I can build any. Nope. No, I cannot. I have to discover aeronautics. And I can't discover aeronautics until... There we are, aeronautics. 1914. Tragic. La la. La la la, la la la, la la. Yeah, this is much better, I think. Mm-hmm. All about the necessary amounts of recon. Oh, there we are. And there's that extra cavalryman I wanted, too. Mm-hmm. Sometimes you'll just... Yeah. So, I've got more diplomatic influence I can throw around. All the economy, all the industry. I do like the idea of the radio. Army Briskman, yeah. Ooh, high seas battle. The next level of... Ooh. An alliance offer of the United Kingdom? Does that mean America has forsook me? No. A great power. Alright. You know what? The United States of America, the German Empire, and the United Kingdom all together on one side? The things we could accomplish. in a world war. I'm going to get high seas battle fleet, which will let me build bigger and better naval bases. Long live Germany. Bankruptcy proceedings. Nobody likes to go bankrupt, but it's good that they have something to do when it happens. More cores. Excellent. That's going fine. Oops, yeah, that's not going to work. Let's merge you. Let's see. World Anti-Slavery Convention. The subject of women's suffrage has come to national focus at the Berlin Anti-Slavery Convention, held just the other day in Berlin, Germany. With several international delegates present, some of whom women, was put before the convention that female delegates, while they should be heard before the chamber, should ultimately be denied the right to vote. The seating rates alone have become an issue. Women in Germany and the entire Western world is striving to partake in public discourse and debate. Yes, I think this blatant discrimination is silly to the point of absurd. Or I could say, the blatant allowing women to talk in public assemblies is silly to the point of the absurd. I'm going to say discrimination is absurd. Because I'm just a forward-thinking, you know, guy who just wants to conquer and make a glorious empire. That's all. What do we got? Nationalist officers. The Hungarian officer corps in Szeged increasingly attracted Hungarian nationalism, eh? Well, I'll ignore it. It's just a little bit of nationalism. It's nothing serious. They'll adopt their German pride soon enough. I'm sure. Confident. See, South German. There we go. Excellent. Everyone. Oh, no. Oh, I missed one. I'll fix that. Beautiful. Perfect. Much better. We have an election underway. Oop, and I need a second, too. There we go. Ooh, we have oil in Lvov. Handy. And it looks like I'll need a third, actually. I'm gonna go retrieve. Oh, there we are. On the boat, sir, and come on back home. What's this? The first of the poll. The Royal Geographic Society has announced that an award will be presented to the first expedition that reaches the North Pole. I will definitely outfit an expedition to the North Pole. Germans are at the forefront of all exploration. Also, I'm going to build another African army, I think. Yeah, I got plenty of guys that can do that in Africa. We want interventionism. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. That should be good. Yeah. What do we got here? If Mbabe was the protagonist of a romantic play, the dark clouds heralding storm and strife and conflict would be hanging low on the horizon. Oh, okay, so conflict between us and them. Bide our times? Or, yeah, we'll bide our times. No need to crack down and kill people, I don't think. Alright. Don't think... How is the world going now? Are there any wars? The Chinese liberation of Western Hubei. Brazilian conquest of Santa Fe. Okay. And perhaps... there should be a... 11 points. You know what? You know what? I would like to acquire a state. I would like to get my hands, I think, on Guangdong, actually, which a nice huge boost in population would be super appreciated. But otherwise, I'm going to take a little break here. So thank you all for watching, and we will see you all soon for more.